Welcome back, gamers. Lazy Gamer here. And I figured it out. So now I'm going to show you. It's not that big of a deal, really. There's a hole in the wall before that I couldn't get through, which I can do now. As long as I'm willing. This is obviously not it. It was up here. So we could have gone here at some point. I'm just curious, I didn't go there. Since I'm here. So I sort of have been there. Just not recently. So I could have found this. I don't know. But this is where I came from, but where I did just find. Might have just found the first one. Well done. Isn't these statues here? Let's try. Enemies. Oh, they want to attack here, so. Probably they're supposed to. Be something else at this point. So let's see. Water seems to be missing. Oops. Oh yeah, I've lowered the water to its lowest. So should be more enemies now. I just need to get there. Might need to be somewhere else to do that too. Here too. Yeah, yes, unfortunately there are not so many of those in comparison to other enemies, obviously. Yeah, so I feel I haven't spoken much in a while. Sorry about that. Just searching for a way down, which would allow me to. Where I need to more for the freedom now. I don't need to hear that all the time. Yeah. Oh god. Sorry, I'm getting a bit frustrated. I just remembered that Moo was one of my favorite location spots at this point. It's fairly well done, I have to admit, but a bit too well set up, maybe. I am severely lost at this point. Well, I'm not lost. I know where I am. Just don't seem to find the way I want to go, which is upsetting me slightly. Oh well. I just came from here, but well, here was the first place. One, two. To say, let's hope that leads me somewhere, but obviously it didn't. Did it that? It's obviously at the end, so I foresee some cutting in my future. Or a very short video. Section, then lower am I? So I should start cleaning. I didn't want to be here. Whoa. Come here. This is the beginning. Moving forest from here. Down here. Doesn't really hold much. No idea how to get all of things. Obviously. Maybe it was this. So, that was just a key up. Come on. I'll beat you yet. I wonder why some of those wants to kill me and gives me advice. More of them. Last time. This way. Yeah, for help me immensely. Increase my defense. I feel like I should go here, but maybe that's me. There's my stuff over here. keep forgetting those. Not long reach. I did. I think I have lowered them. Sorry, wrong button. I've lowered the water table at this point. So, I think I'm back on track, guys. Just a matter of choosing the move. Ooh, that's a large, wide thing down here. I'm not sure why I'm going here though. Unless it leads to somewhere else. Here. It's here. I'm supposed to put something here. Is that? I'm not having anything for now. Unless putting two herbs there helps me in any way. Yeah, I. Beyond this point, I don't really remember much. Of this area anyway. Could there be something I should get here? Could be. Chest. Another health thing. It was melted. The Roman statue. Probably supposed to put that where I was then. Before. There were two places, so I guess I need another one. Holding in this place. Just one another. Well, guess I'm moving it the way I can. No, this is much, much fun. Now the fun is over. This is what I was looking for before. There we are. Now I appear to be back on track, so let's just rewind. Not rewind. Go back to where I were. Would be a good start. No, okay. Don't hit me. Yeah, previous episode was in at about 40 to 2 minutes. Can I go this way? I'm not sure. Okay, I did do this. I'm going down there. Yeah. 42 minutes, which was the same length as my second release map time. Yeah. Something like that. So really, I have a feeling I'm going sort of backwards again. I'm not thinking about where to go at all. Really. Came down there. So how did I get there? Through there? How did I come down there? See? Thinking aloud helps sometimes. Yeah, here we are. Perhaps this episode will be just as long. I don't have any timers on. Here we go. Oh yeah. Got yellow ground there. I am Rama, King of Mu. Anyway. Someone seemed to have survived. No, not necessarily. There are boats made of concrete, iron. Even stone, I think. Some lost the thread somewhere. What? I actually can get a mystic statue with no boss fight! Amazing! Or perhaps I'll make one on the way out. Yeah, it is. I will now face. Vampire pair spouses, something like that. Eric is captured by a bomb. Oh my. Yeah, I'm usually coming here as Freedaaan, then. So Eric won't see me change, but what? Doesn't matter. I died, he died here. So I might come back here as Owl. Right on anyway. I thinking I might tackle that next time, and I will go back and return as Freedaaan. So, this was your host, the Lazy Gamer, signing off. Bye guys.